My dad made us move into the middle of nowhere after he was almost arrested with 3 domestic abuse charges. I haven't been out in the wilderness alone since then. I've never felt so free ever in my life. Nature always made me feel calm. I was thinking of just disappearing and never coming back, leaving my family behind so I don't have to deal with that anymore. I decided to turn back and think about what would happen if I did disappear.